So we're in a lovely little Italian restaurant called Peppino's, which is owned by Squatty, who we met the other day. And he's very kindly reserved us this table with a fantastic view. So we're going to enjoy a lovely Italian meal.
This view is absolutely fantastic. So here eating food by the sea.
Stop it. Thank you.
Okay. Buon appetito.
It's at times like this when we've been doing the promotion of the gig and everything and having a nice week that I actually start to forget that we've actually got to do the gig. So on Saturday it'd be a bit of a shock, like, oh yeah, I've got to actually do the gig.
That's right. I'd like to remember how to play all those songs.
2.5 hours worth of silence.
I'm going through them in my head, you know, practicing air keyboard. It tastes like one of the little barley sweets, you know.
It does.
Yeah. It's a bit, yeah. Drink it and then I'll tell you what I think it tastes like.
It's like a little lolly. Jerry's hunger's out.
We just got a lift up to the top of these hills in Valletta from a very generous Maltese guy. So thank you, Lee, for the lift. Saved us walking.
Over there, right?
Qui.
Okay, signor.
Okay.
Take that to the second group. Wind it up again.
That's cool. Pick something up.
I don't know. First we'll go and then I check it, don't worry. Sometimes it does this noise, but I don't know what it is.
So this is electric, this car.
It's electric, that's right.
So you have to charge it up.
that's the problem when charging. Because they only cover 25 kilometers.
Oh, really? On one charge?
On one charge. Because as you may know, there's a lot of hills in Malta.
Yes, yeah.
So then you need 5 hours charging.
Oh.
So you cannot work as much as you want, that's the problem.
Yeah.
Digital audio, an upper amortis. Now,
and it's about 38, 39 degrees, and it's a real scorcher. And we're sort of dying of thirst and heat exhaustion at the moment, but we've had an interesting little walk around Valletta. We've been to the cathedral and saw this thing called the Malta Experience, and learned all about the history of Malta, and it's a really interesting place, really historical, and yeah, learned some interesting stuff today.
It's September.
September. Better.
Always hot.
In September.
July and August.
Yeah.
Hot.
Yeah.
We have temperature about 40 or near 40.
Wow. It's hard to work in hot weather. Working in hot weather.
And see, I work and I hear people that work outside.
Yeah.
And you're fine. You can't sit there. I'm one of the last.
Are you? Are you busy? Lots of work?
Always working.
Yeah, good. How many years have you been a tailor?
Yeah, 50 years.
50 years here?
I'm 65.
Wow.
Because my father was a tailor too.
Yeah?
In the shop. Same shop.
Are you going to retire?
I'm 65. I come and something. When I want to close, I close.
Yeah. Great.